It's tax season, and with the deadline to file coming up on April 18th, you still have 6 weeks to get your info together. The Cash Campaign of Maryland is a free tax prep service that has helped residents of the state save money for 21 years. Cash stands for creating assets, savings, and hope, and for some residents, it not only helps annually with tax preparation, but the nonprofit also offers other services. Co-founder and Chief Operating Officer Sarah Johnson joins me today to talk about who is eligible for the tax service, how to make sense of the new tax credit laws, and how they can help you with banking services for families who may not have an institution. Good morning, Sarah. Welcome back to Maryland Perspectives.
Thank you so much for having me, Amelia. Great to be back.
Let's talk about your free tax services. Who is eligible for them?
I love talking about taxes. So those are eligible this year are people who made $58,000 or less last year. So that's an individual or a household will qualify for free tax preparation services through the Cash Campaign.
And how many Marylanders would you say fall into this category? And why would they not take advantage of these free services?
You know, every year, more and more people are eligible for these valuable tax credits. And we estimate that there's actually the IRS helps us estimate that there's about 20 to 25% of the population that's not taking advantage of one particular tax credit, which is the earned income tax credit. And this is a really valuable tax credit that has been expanded by the state and by the feds that's even more valuable now than it ever has been. And so we really want to make sure people are getting all of the earned income tax credit and other tax credits, right? The child credit, all these other great things that are out there that put money right in people's pockets.
So let's dig into that a little bit. What is an earned income tax credit?
Earned income tax credit, or the EITC, is kind of a specialized tax credit that really gives an extra boost to people who might be working in low-wage jobs. So you have to have earnings, right? You have to have a job. It's a sort of like a bell curve. So some people may qualify for $1,000. Some people may qualify for several thousand dollars. And this is actually extra money. So this is real cash money that goes to people in addition to any refund that they're eligible for. And so, but we have to make sure that people know that they got to make an appointment first, right? In order to get all these tax credits and get help for free, you really first need to make an appointment. So you need to call 410-234-8008, or you can go to our website, which is bemorefreetaxes.org, to make an appointment to get your taxes done for free with a Cash Campaign.
Now, during the pandemic, we saw the government sending some checks out to families to help tide them over, whether they were unemployed.
What we saw were these stimulus payments that came, right? These are economic impact payments is what they were called, but they're really a stimulus payment. And so there was a lot of people who maybe didn't file because they had really low earnings, but still could qualify for these stimulus payments. So we just saw a lot of confusion. I think there were three different payments that came out. And then we saw the advanced child tax credit. So this last summer, those child tax credits coming as an advance, so before they even had to file their taxes. But there's more there for them to claim if they do, when they do file their taxes. And So, as you say, it's complicated, right? There's been so much pushed out through the tax code that it's really important for people to work with a professional. And we have trained, expert, IRS-certified professionals on staff at the Cash Campaign in these community-based sites around the Baltimore metro area. And then we've got partners that are doing this work across the state that can really help you make sure you get all of your earned income tax credit, your child tax credits, help to make sure you got your economic stimulus payments in your checking or banking account, right? Like, we're here to really make sure that we're helping people get all their money. They really need it right now.
No doubt. I know I need all mine too. You know, what's really amazing about our state is that there are some tax preparers around that will work with you. And it's sort of on a sliding scale kind of a deal. And I do believe that the Cash Campaign is like that as well. So even if you do make over $58,000 a year, I could still come to you and you would just sort of base the preparation fee on what I make. Yes?
So all of our free tax preparation is only for people who made $58,000 or less. If you made more, however, we do have resources for you. So on our website, again, if you go to bemorefreetaxes.org, on that page, you will see there's information there that will take you to free software. If you don't meet our income guidelines, you can still work with us to get software to be able to prepare your taxes for free or at a very low cost. And so why pay for the software when you can get it for free? We get ours for free from the IRS. They actually give us the software to electronically file everything. And then you can file both your state and your federal, which is really exciting.
Let's talk about the other services that the Cash Campaign of Maryland offers. Some families don't have bank accounts or are what you would call underbanked. Why is this, and how does the cash campaign help out?
We are so excited about Bank On. So we've been doing Bank On now for several years as part of a national movement to really get financial institutions, both banks and credit unions, to offer a product that is low or no fee that really works for people. We want to be able to have these bank accounts available for folks to do direct deposit. Everybody wants their refund back fast, right? After you go through all this hoops to file your taxes, you want that money back quickly. The only way to get it back fast is through direct deposit. And so we have these bank accounts that are low or no fee. We have over 10 different financial institutions in Maryland that are participating that offer these accounts. And so we can help set these up for you during tax time. We can help get people connected to a bank account if they don't have one. So in the industry, they call it being underbanked or unbanked. So that might mean that you don't have a bank account at all and you need one, or it could be that you have one, but you may not use it for a variety of reasons. You may have sort of abandoned the account because you had a lot of fees. And so we have this now, this amazing set of products that are available for people just through cash, but just available to the public, right? So if you're interested in learning more about them, you can visit the Bank On Maryland website or just bemorefreetaxes.org. We'll take you right to our website as well, both for our free tax preparation and all the information about our other financial services and banking services.
You also offer the service of reinvesting the tax refund into a savings bond. Why would this benefit a family?
Well, it benefits families because what we know is even if people are setting aside a little bit of money for college and for a kid's future, it really changes the conversation. It's that aspiration gap. You know, if you're telling kids that we're saving for your future, they believe it. And the data really shows that even setting aside a little bit of money for a kid will really, their chances of attending college and graduating from either college or a technical school goes way up. It's very interesting, fascinating research. And so that is really what we're trying to do is during tax time, people can actually direct a small amount of their refund in increments of $50 to purchase a U.S. savings bond right on the tax form. And that's really exciting because that's the moment where people have a little bit of money. They've gotten this refund back. And it's in our name, right? Creating assets, savings, and hope. And so it's that moment where we work with people to say, how about, have you ever thought about saving just a little bit right now for your kids? So you can buy a U.S. savings bond. It's really neat because it comes as a paper bond, whereas you can't get those anymore. You used to be able to walk into a financial institution and buy the paper bonds. This is the only way you can get those paper bonds, actually, is through the tax code. So we really encourage people to save a little bit, either think about opening up a bank account or putting aside a little bit for a savings bond. This is the moment to think about the future and put a little bit away.
No doubt. I think you just talked me into it, Sarah. I might buy a savings bond with my tax refund this year.
Do it.
Yeah, I am. I'm always looking for ways to invest.
Things you can buy that you can get them as a gift too. You know, you can put them in the name of a kid, a grandkid. Like it's, you know, it's really, really open for you to direct that to anyone in your life.
Oh, very cool. Thank you so much for that suggestion. Sarah Johnson is the co-founder and COO of the Cash Campaign of Maryland. I'll make sure that I get the links up that you mentioned. Of course, we're talking about Bank On and the bemorefreetax.org. And I'll get those links on our website, 98online.com. Thank you so much. And to your volunteers for helping working families in Maryland get the most out of filing taxes this year.
Thank you so much.